So what two of their guys are doing?